We're here in Vinnytsia, Ukraine, to pray over the construction of our newest Orphans Promise Training Center. This is significant for two reasons. First, it's being built with money donated in honor of my father, Joe Meeuwsen, who passed away unexpectedly this past spring. He was the grandfather of seven adopted Ukrainian children. And then secondly, because two of the orphans from our original project will be working with orphans in this particular building. In fact, one of them, Yurokosa, was at the orphanage where we adopted our three daughters.
Father, thank you so much for a family that you placed me in.
Дякую, батько, за ту сім'ю, в яку ти мене поставила.
For a dad who always said I love you. So, Father, today we name this center the Joseph Center in his honor.
Центром Йосипа.
When you think of helping orphans, you traditionally picture young children. But here in Ukraine, the greater need is with older orphans who are aging out of orphanages at 16 years of age. These teens have no idea how to live independently because everything has been provided for them in the institutions they've lived in. They don't know how to cook, how to manage money, how to run a household. At the same time, there are negative forces vying for their loyalty: alcoholism, gambling, and prostitution. Approximately 70% of orphans are swept up in these social ills, and that's a statistic we're determined to change.
So, Father, today we're asking you to touch the lives of every young person who comes in and out of this place, that you would give them skills so that they can live well, and most of all, Father, that you'd heal them with your deep love.
Your prayers and financial support are the foundation for everything that's happening here. Together, we're the family these children never had.